make a text tree. Show a leaderstat value in Roblox Studio. Then watch this video.